In this video, I will walk you through how you can install the ConverseYours plugin, a one-stop solution to integrate Google Analytics and Google Shopping for your WooCommerce stores in a few clicks. First, you will have to log in to your WP Admin and click Add New. Then, find the plugin by simply typing in ConverseYours. Also, you can search Google Shopping or Google Analytics where you can see the plugin listed. Click Install Now. Now the plugin is installed in the backend, click on the Activate button. Once it's clicked, you will be redirected to an onboarding page where you can connect your Google Analytics, Google Ads, and Merchant Center. You will be asked to sign in with your Gmail account, which is admin access to Google Analytics, Google Ads, and Merchant Center. Now sign in. You will be asked to share the consent. Click Continue. You will be redirected to an onboarding page again where we will integrate Analytics ID. The associated GA3 and GA4 IDs for the email ID will be listed in the dropdown. Select the required option, both or individual, and click the property ID from the dropdown. Click Next. Now, GA tracking is set up and enabled in your store. Having GA and GA4 both enabled will help you in migrating to GA4 in the future. Next step is to configure the Google Ads account. Here, we have two options. Either you can select an existing Google Ads ID from the dropdown or create a new one by clicking Create New button, and new account can be created in a few clicks. Once you connect Ads ID, the plugin by default enables remarketing, dynamic remarketing, links, GA with GAds, and Google Ads conversion tracking. These features will help you in enhancing your ongoing campaigns and help you to set up dynamic remarketing campaigns in future. After selecting the ID, click Next, and the Google Ads ID will be linked to a GA account where the complete e-commerce data will be available for all ad campaigns. In the next step, we will connect the Merchant Center account. This is very critical if you would like to run shopping campaigns. Here, you will have two options. You can either select it from the dropdown or you can click Create New to create a new Merchant Center account in a few clicks. Once you click Finish, you will get a confirmation pop-up. Connecting Merchant Centers will empower you with smart shopping and shopping campaigns, and also will help with the free listing across Google Shopping properties. Now, we have successfully set up the ConverseYours plugin in the WP backend. Now let's see how to sync products to Google Merchant Center from your WooCommerce store within a few clicks. On the left pane, click on the Google Shopping tab. Then you will land on the Google Shopping screen. Click the Edit button under the Product Sync card. Then you will be on the Product Sync page where you need to click on the Sync New Product button. Then you will be on the screen where we can map the WooCommerce product categories to their respective product categories present in the Merchant Center. Let's see an example in which I am picking up the category T-shirt under WooCommerce, which we can map to the relevant category in the Merchant Center. For this, we can select Main Category as Apparel, then subcategory as clothing, and another level subcategory if required, and then click Next. Now, we will map the product attributes available in WooCommerce to GMC product attributes. The first 5 attributes are mandatory to be mapped, and for your convenience, the plugin autofills them. We have several attributes like color, age, GTIN, MPIN, etc., which you can map as per your requirement. At the bottom, we can attribute like shipping, tax, content language, target country, etc., which we recommend mapping as such details are required for Google Shopping campaigns. Then click Product Sync. At this point, the products are getting synced, and once the process gets completed, they will appear in the Merchant Center, subject to approval by Google. Generally, The Sync products appear after an hour in the Merchant Center, and you can also check the Sync product status here. At last, I would like to mention that Google recommends mapping product categories and as many possible products attributes appropriately for better shopping campaign performance. Now let's see how you can create a Performance Max campaign or smart shopping campaign through Conversio's plugin in your Google Ads and also get up to $500 when you create a new Google Ads account with us. The key for any e-commerce business is to reach out to potential customers, which is made easy now through the Performance Max campaign that was recently launched by Google. Performance Max campaign drive plus 13% additional conversions at the same or lower cost per conversion when run alongside comparable campaigns. Let's see how we can set it up. Click on Performance Max on the left pan, and now you can see the list of existing performance campaigns, if any. Also, you can create a new, edit, delete the existing campaigns. Click on Create a new campaign, and now you will be redirected to the campaign creation screen. Say for example, the campaign name is Festive Sale. Your daily budget will be say 1000 INR. Target country is India, which can be selected based on your requirement. And at last, on the Enable Radio button and save the campaign. Now, the Performance Max campaign is successfully created. To create smart shopping campaigns, click on the Google Shopping tab. Then you will be landed on the Google Shopping screen. There, click the Edit button under the Smart Shopping Campaigns card. Then you will be redirected to the Smart Shopping Campaigns page where you need to click the Create a New Campaign button. Now, you are on the campaign creation screen where you need to enter campaign details. Add the campaign name, daily budget, and the target country and click Create Smart Shopping Campaign. Now, the campaign is created successfully. Google Smart Shopping Campaign uses AI and machine learning for bidding, ad placement, and targeting, which is more effective than the standard shopping campaigns. To activate the campaign, navigate to Google Shopping, click Edit under the Smart Shopping Campaigns card, and you can find the Festive Sale campaign under the Campaign Performance section, which you can activate at your convenience. On this page, you can also see existing campaigns' high-level performance by selecting a date range. Since it is a demo store, I am not generating any data. Also, you can manage campaigns for activating, deactivating, editing, deleting, etc. Let's also see a glimpse of Facebook Pixel feature. By just adding your Facebook Pixel ID, the plugin helps to track the enhanced e-commerce data like product view, add to cart, and checkout steps on Facebook. That is all about the Conversio's plugin. Hope this will help you to grow your business. And thank you for watching this video.